medical situation with the captain and that another off-duty captain on board was able to step into the cockpit and assist the first officer. This plane did land in Amarillo. We should point out, JetBlue also said that they're cooperating with local police and with the FBI.